And a typical day, I get up in the morning. I'm a very early morning riser though. So typically I'm gonna get up about 4 o'clock and I'm gonna start preparing, even if I'm not packing my luggage. Sometimes I can throw my luggage together that morning. Sometimes I'll put it together that night. And then when I'm checked to make sure I got everything that I need in my suitcase, and then I run out to the car and I drive to the airport, take my flight to wherever I'm going. And then the more important part is after checking into the hotel, when I'm going to work, I go into that location and I meet the new people that I'm going to be working with, because every location has different people. And I talk to them and I let them know who I am and tell them what my role is. And then we talk about whatever it is the problem is. Once we finish, we either have them have a resolution about whatever their issue is or not. And if it's a not resolution, they don't resolve it, then we get a chance to have them move forward and try to see if they can do something else to potentially come to a middle ground. If I do not have a second mediation on that same day, I return to my hotel and I wait for the following day for the next mediation that I will have. Once I complete all of the mediations for that week, then I go back to the airport, fly back home, unpack my suitcase, clean up everything, repack the suitcase, and I'm out again come Monday for the next location. In my job, I travel to different locations, different states, different cities. I go to New York, I go to North Carolina, I go out to California, I can go down to Florida. We even get a chance to go overseas. I've been to Hawaii for my job, and I've been to Alaska. Those were some cool places to go to.